Il mio nome è Raya. Le nostre terre sono in guerra ormai da tempo immemore. I nostri popoli non si parlano.
Raya says that she's a dragon nerd. I want to ask you if you are a dragon nerd too, and how did you find the right look for your dragons?
Well, I'll start off by saying, just in terms of the dragon nerd, then Ozna can definitely tell you more about the actual work that went into our Sisu. But, you know, growing up in Southeast Asia, massive dragon nerd. My father was born in the year of the dragon. My son is born in the year of the dragon. And when I first came on, Ozna told me we have a strong female, you know, hero, and we have a dragon. And I said, I am definitely your writer for this. And also being able to bring a different kind of dragon to the screen. I think what we're used to in Western storytelling, seeing dragons, you know, who are breathing fire, who are winged, who are flying, you know, who are forces of destruction. And in Asian, and particularly Southeast Asian mythology, that is much more of this venerated deity related to water. But Ozna can definitely talk more about, like, you know, Naga in our storytelling.
Yeah, when we took our first research trip to Southeast Asia and realized that this is where we want to ground the inspiration for the film because of this sense of togetherness, despite differences that you encounter there, this focus on, we started working on the character of Sisu Dragon with some of our consultants, particularly a visual anthropologist that worked with us very specifically on the single crest, on the colors, on the way she moves, so that we collaborated to create a dragon that is inspired by the Naga of Southeast Asia. And it's insanely like exciting relationship to water, to life, to harmony, and yet very much a Disney character. And then you add to that the voice of Awkwafina, and then you add to that some of the design and the way she moves and the water and the movie, and that comes together to create Sisu.
I think we would all identify as nerds for sure. And after making this film, I think we can call ourselves dragon nerds. you know, so the look of Sisu is really based on, you know, the inspiration for the character, which was the Naga of Southeast Asia. And it's very different than a Western dragon. Western dragons are typically, you know, more monsters that are guarding things that are meant to be defeated. You know, the Naga is a more spiritual being connected to water, and they're more creatures of inspiration and divinity. So Sisu is definitely built around that concept. And, you know, so we drew all kinds of inspiration from the actual, you know, designs of Naga in Southeast Asia. And then, you know, of course, it went through the hands of all of our amazing artists to make this really beautiful and appealing character, Sisu.
Mi sono trasformata!
I draghi riescono a farlo?
Il mio sedere è così vicino alla testa! Ora digerirò in un attimo!